Diabetes type 1 and 2 early warning signs. Welcome to the Health and Wellness Network YouTube channel, where it is our mission to bring you our viewers all the best and latest information on topics to make you a healthier and happier person. If you like this video and would like to see more of our videos on health and wellness topics, please click on the subscribe button below. Otherwise, please check out our website www.healthandwellnessnetwork.com for more great health and wellness information. This video is about diabetes type 1 and 2 and early warning signs of this disease. This video is part of a series of health and wellness topics that we are exploring in our website, which is listed below. Diabetes is a disease in which the body does not properly control the amount of sugar in the bloodstream. As a result, the level of sugar in the blood is too high. This disease occurs when the body does not produce enough insulin or does not use it properly. The symptoms of diabetes should be recognized. Recognizing a symptom or sign for diabetes is important because diabetes can be life-threatening. Diabetes can be caused by too little insulin in the body or by the inability to utilize the insulin. Insulin is a hormone produced by the pancreas, which regulates blood sugar levels. Over 15 million people in the US alone suffer from diabetes. The main types of diabetes are type 1 diabetes, often called juvenile or insulin-dependent diabetes, is a chronic, lifelong disease that occurs when the pancreas produces too little insulin to regulate blood sugar levels appropriately. Type 2 diabetes, often called adult or non-insulin-dependent diabetes, is the most common form of diabetes. About 90-95% of people who have diabetes have type 2 diabetes. People with type 2 diabetes produce insulin, but either not produce enough insulin or their bodies do not utilize the insulin made. Most of the people who have this type of diabetes are overweight. Gestational diabetes is high blood glucose that develops during pregnancy in a woman. How would you know if you might have diabetes? The most common symptoms of diabetes include fatigue, increased appetite, increased thirst, blurred vision, frequent urination, slow healing infections, and even impotence in adult males. By exhibiting any of these signs does not necessarily mean you have diabetes, though. The best way to determine this is to visit your doctor and request the fasting blood glucose level test. Diabetes is diagnosed if this test shows the blood glucose level is higher than 126 mg per deciliter on two different tests. There is no cure for diabetes at the moment, so what should one do if diagnosed with diabetes? The objectives are to keep your blood sugars stabilized as much as possible. By maintaining a balanced blood sugar level, you can eliminate any possibility of immediate or semi-immediate problems, in turn prolonging one's life. Remember, life doesn't stop because you have diabetes. It merely becomes more of a challenge. The good news, on the other hand, is the cure for diabetes may not be that far off. Until then, keep your blood sugars regulated, eat right, and exercise daily. We have reviewed some treatments for type 2 diabetes and found a product called Diabetes Freedom to be very helpful, according to the reviews from people who have tried it. Click on the link below for more information about this product. If you have any questions or comments, we would love to hear from you. Please email us at admin@healthandwellnessnetwork.com.